Class 10. Example sum 6.20. A kite is flying at the height of 75 meter above the ground. The string attached to the kite is temporarily tied to a point on the ground. The inclination of the string with the ground is 60 degree. Find the length of the string. Assume that there is no slack in the string. See, suppose the kite is flying. This is the kite. Imagine, this is the kite. The kite is flying. The height of the kite is from the ground. Height of the kite is, that is given as 75 meter. 75 meter. Right? If you fly the kite, means the kite is not in that straight position, right? The kite is always flying in this position. If you are standing here, if you fly the kite, means the kite is flying opposite to our direction. That is the form. It is not the straight line. It is the ground. So here it is the point of the position. Here the string is, there is no slacks. It will be, imagine it is a straight line, right? So we want to find out this length of the string. Length of the string. So let me take it as this is A, B, and then C. The angle. Inclination of the string with the ground. This is the string, this is the ground, right? BC is the ground. So the inclination is 60 degree. By using this, angle is known here. The angles opposite is opposite side. This is 90 degree. So hypotenuse side. This is adjacent side, right? Let me examples explain this simply. Let AB be the length of kite. Height of the, let AB be the height of kite from the ground, above the ground or from the ground, above the ground, and AC be the string. AC be the string, that is the length of string, or we can say it is a string. So the angle ACB, angle ACB is given as 60 degree. See, here we want to find the hypotenuse side. Here we want to find the hypotenuse side. Opposite divided by hypotenuse. What is the ratio? We have sine theta is equal to opposite side divided by hypotenuse side, because the adjacent side length we don't know. So we cannot able to choose this. So only possible the known value only, right? So opposite divided by hypotenuse side. Here sine theta value is 60 degree. Opposite side is here 75. The hypotenuse side is, let me take it as this is H or AC as it is. Length of the string, right? Let me take it as L or H, whatever be. Here I am taking L, length of the string. L equal to length of string, right? Sine 60 value, we know that sine value, that is 0, 1 by root 2, 1 by 2, root 3 divided by 2, and then 1. So this is 0 degree, 30 degree, 45 degree, and then 60 degree. So the value of sine 60 is root 3 divided by 2, right? This is the sine value. Last one is 90 degree. So the value of sine 60 is root 3 divided by 2 is equal to 75 divided by L. I take this L to this side. L is equal to, here already we have 75, and multiply this 2. The division will be going to multiple, and then multiple is going to division, right? Reciprocal of the term. Now L is equal to 75 into 2 is 150, right? Divided by root 3. Here we have the denominator term, so I change this into 3 into 50 is 150 divided by root 3. 3 can be write in the form of root 3 into root 3, 50 divided by root 3 into root 3 is nothing but 3, right? Then root 3. 1 root 3, root 3 is cancelled. We get 50 root 3 or root 3 into 50. Usually we use 50 root 3 meter. 50 root 3 meter. Therefore, the length of string is 50 string is 50 root 3 meter is the answer. Thank you, students.